Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. My Lama Lama, my daughter Alohi. Yeah. Say? Lama Lama time. With Alohi.
Me.
There's another type of octopus.
Octopus.
I'm not gonna keep it, but just gonna check it out. It's real small, they don't get real big, these ones. But yeah, it's a different species. You gotta look it up, their real name, and Google it when I go home. Yee, say hi.
Hi.
Shine, shine, or it's moving. Let's do a night taco.
It's like a cow.
Cowrie shell. Lehu. No, I'm touching this one. I'm just checking them out.
Checking them out.
The first one of the night. Nice little taco in there, if you can see it. You ready, Aloy, to tickle out your first one?
Yeah.
Stick your spear in there and just jiggle it out. Wait.
Go to heaven.
Alohi's first one.
Just grab it.
Yeah, tickle it out. Poke it. Stab it. Tickle it, like some more. Yeah, he's gonna come out. You got it? It's coming, look, his leg's coming out.
What do I do?
Just wait, he's gonna come out.
Dad, can you grab it?
Grab it, Alohi, grab it. Come grab it. Here.
You grab it. I can't. No, you grab it. You grab it.
Yeah,
don't
grab it.
I wasn't here. Attack! Hit it! Dad! Please, no! Oh, the ink!
Come grab it, Aloy.
I don't want to grab it. It's scary. I hate
it. I want you to grab it. It doesn't count if you don't grab it. Come here, I'm gonna put it by you, okay?
No. What do I grab it from?
You grab it by the head.
Oh, no, the ink.
Oh, my goodness.
Go.
Grab it hard by the neck.
I cannot. Oh.
Rip his legs off.
How? Ow. Oh, the brain.
You gotta rip his legs off. Yes. Grab his legs off. Okay. Yeah, no, grab it by the head. Put it in the net. Here. Grab his head. He's not gonna do it like that. Grab his head. He's stuck to the spear.
Oh, great. Don't touch me, girl.
Put it in. You gotta grab that in the head hard. It is.
Hey, you Taco, you better go inside this net.
Yeah, grab it by the head. You grab it hard, firm, and it won't come on.
Okay, Taco, I told you.
Grab it by the head.
Everybody pray for this Taco to go to heaven.
Okay, shake it off.
Shake it off.
Okay, you have to grab it off my hand now. Grab it, hurry up.
Okay.
Grab it and just push it down into the net.
Okay.
Grab the head, hurry up, before it gets a good hold on me. Hold it up. Oh my gosh. He's doing it right there. I'm gonna take it for bait. Can you record or no?
Yeah. One get one control.
Okay, come closer then.
Looks like an eel.
Yeah, it's a nice toy here, right there. Good bait. I'm gonna go fishing tomorrow night. I'm gonna use it. Perfect.
Dad, are you gonna go? Okay, can I cancel it?
Yeah, it's the second taco tonight, and She found it all by herself. I didn't have to spot it for her. It's pretty awesome. Here he is. Okay. Go, you ready? Go.
Go.
Get out, yeah. Get the net. Coming up.
Oh, that's a big one. I'm sorry. I gotta pee.
Ooh. Well, second one. Put it up. Take it like that, you go back down. It's a nice size one too.
I know, it's so big, yeah.
Hold it up.
And it looks so small from when I saw it.
Yeah.
How does it
Let me get a good video of this. Nice one right there. Good job, Alohi.
Yeah.
Yee.
Monster?
Yeah.
Can I get you? Sound
GoPro. Well. Aloy has school tomorrow, so we're gonna have to cut this walk short. Bye, everybody.
Bye. We saw a stingray.
Yeah, we saw a small stingray, but got away. Yeah, I was just gonna take a video, but I couldn't get a good shot. What we do? Catch two taco and a toy, some bait for tonight. Aloy, you got one, both of them.
I got this
She spotted one by herself.
Wait, I got this one, yeah?
She took both of them out.